Hi.
So I'm gonna be doing my hands in scorpion. Well, I'm gonna be teaching you all. Well, not teaching you all. Teaching myself how to do it better. So this is my hands in scorpion now. Well, no, I want to teach you all how to do it. This is gonna be a tutorial. I'll change my mind. So this is what the hands in scorpion looks like. Notice mine ain't that good because I've just been practicing for like 2 days. But yeah, I've gotten far for 2 days. It used to be, yeah, but now it's like, it's almost in my head. Halfway. I'll get it. Oh my lord, I almost fell. I got close to my head though. Like, when I was on it, my arm, I don't know if you've seen it, it was like bending like that, so I was like, oh. But that was really close. I'm gonna look at that clip real quick and then we'll get back to the video.